I'm very happy now to welcome Nina Lanza. She's a staff scientist in the Space and Remote Sensing Group at Los Alamos National Laboratory. She's a member of the ChemCam instrument team for the Curiosity Mars rover. Welcome.
Thanks. Great to be here.
Let's talk about what you've discovered. You haven't found little creatures walking around.
No creatures, sadly. Still looking. But we have discovered a lot about Mars that we didn't know. So one of the things we really wanted to know is if Gale Crater was habitable. Our instrument is called ChemCam. It's chemistry and camera. And so the chemistry part is the zapping laser part. So it's a laser that we focus on a target, and it's a very small spot size. It's smaller than half a millimeter, right? But it's so hot in that one little half millimeter that we can actually vaporize rock. As that plasma is cooled, it starts to emit different colors of light that are characteristic of the elements. We found that in Gale Crater, there was this long-term lake of liquid water that was a really pretty neutral pH, right? So it's not too acidic, not too basic.
I mean, it's still there? The lake is there?
The lake is not there anymore. Ah. It was there. We can see it in the rock record. So the lake now makes it more likely. So this is more of a habitable environment. And that is a really important question to answer, because you can't look for life before you know if life could even exist there, right? So we now know that life could exist on Mars. Did it exist on Mars? Does it exist on Mars? Those are unanswered questions.
Thank you.